News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Well, good morning, everybody. We take a look at the forecast here on News 8 Now, and temperatures this morning on the cold side will only warm up to the 20s today, so it's going to be another below normal day. The wind will make it feel a little colder. However, it's going to be sunny, so at least we get a bright day here. I think overnight tonight, another cold one as temperatures will plummet back down into the single digits and some below zero readings inland. And it looks like tomorrow itself will warm things up a little bit. I think highs will warm appreciably through the 20s and into the low 30s tomorrow. And we will see sunshine again. Looks like, in fact, very sunny tomorrow. Mostly sunny for today, brisk and cold. High temperatures generally in the 20s, some teens to the north. And northwesterly winds 10 to 20 miles per hour will make it feel a little colder out there. Overnight tonight, another cold night, mostly clear. Low temperatures get down to 10 below zero inland to 5 above near the coast.